This fashion technology dress contains motion sensors to illuminate with every movement of the wearer's body. Back in 2014, MakeFashion was founded by Chelsea Klukas, Shannon Hoover, and Maria Hoover. As part of their first gala, the team recruited designers and teams to create groundbreaking garments that fused fashion with technology. Designer Laura Dempsey rose to the occasion to produce this motion-sensitive dress. Using conductive thread, the designer hand-embroidered soft circuits, motion sensors, and LED e-textile technology directly onto the dress's surface. A unique aspect of this design is that the technology is designed to be visible and beautiful, rather than hidden away. This dress evokes images of retro science fiction, and was in fact designed from a modified 1960s vintage pattern. Accelerometers are placed on the wearer's shoulders, hips, and ribcage. When the dancer moves on the runway, the dress responds with bursts of light in each area of movement. Laura Dempsey's dress was a hit and the highlight of MakeFashion's first gala. The dress has since been featured at CES and across the world, and is still currently showcased as part of the MakeFashion archive. For more fashion technology, inspiration, and tutorials, subscribe to my channel and follow me on Instagram at Lumen Couture.